Hi, my name is Carolina Melo. I have a master's degree in clinical research from the Instituto Nacional de Infectologia Evandro Chagas, Fiocruz, Brazil. And I recently published the article "Use of Digital Tools in Arbovirus Surveillance: Scoping Review" in the Journal of Medical Internet Research. In our scoping review, we explored the available evidence and gathered information about the use of digital tools for arbovirus surveillance. Dengue virus, Zika virus, and chikungunya virus. We have seen that the use of digital tools were mostly used to support the traditional surveillance system, strengthening aspects such as speed up the steps of a surveillance system, contribute to the monitoring of outbreaks and epidemics, case detection, and facilitate the operationalization of the surveillance system. The use of apps has made a significant contribution to the dissemination of information about arboviruses to society. We have also seen that the use of X data, former Twitter, has contributed significantly to the identification of rumors. We concluded that in the contemporary scenario, it is no longer possible to ignore the use of web data or social media as a complementary strategy to health surveillance. However, it is important that efforts be combined to develop new methods that can ensure the quality of information and the adoption of systematic measures to maintain the integrity and reliability of digital tools data, considering ethical aspects. We are delighted to have recently published the manuscript in the Journal of Medical Internet Research. We hope it will be informative and helpful to readers. Thank you.